$500? You stole $500 from her to buy that horse?
I didn't steal anything from her. She saw the opportunity for a business investment, and she took advantage of it.
Yeah, I mean, she will believe anything.
That's not true, Nick.
My real name is Jamil.
It is?
No, my name is
Nick,
not Jamil!
Not
it
fair.
Is Nick! You know
you told
that!
Me in confidence.
How could you think my name was Jamil?
Well, that's weird.